Judas Priest's Rob Halford says coming out on MTV was very unplanned. Vocalist Rob Halford came out as a gay man during a 1998 interview with MTV, which according to Halford himself was not planned at all. Halford told Apple Music's Heidi Collins that he preceded a sentence during the MTV interview with, "Well, speaking as a gay man, and the news just took off." Despite the unplanned nature of the revelation, Halford said it was a beautiful moment. "It was beautiful. It was very unplanned. It was one of those things where I'm at MTV in New York, I'm talking about a project that I was working on, and in the casual course of the conversation, we were talking about the overall music and the direction and the feelings, and I said something to the effect of, well, speaking as a gay man, and then I heard the producer's clipboard bounce on the floor. It was one of those gay sharp intakes of breath. Oh my God, he's come out." And so there I was, and I did the interview. Then I walked back to the hotel and went back to my room, and I was like, now everybody knows. And then, of course, it hit the news wires, and that was that. Halford will also be releasing his autobiography, Confess, on September 18th. This is Nick with a Metal Injection news update. Please hit the like button and subscribe for all the latest news in metal.